Hi everyone, today we're going to show you a high floor corner 3-room premium HDB flat at Waterway Cascadia, right here at 315A Punggol Way. If you're one who's looking for a convenient, well-designed and young 3-room flat at Punggol with amenities like direct access to park connector, sheltered walkway to Sumang LRT, which is 2 stops to Punggol MRT, basement car park and a rooftop garden and many more, make sure to stick around. 5 key points about this unit. Above 10th floor, true corner unit with privacy, bright and windy unit, moving condition with walk-in wardrobe, and quiet inner facing with partial greenery views. A little bit about location. Via the Waterway Park connector, you get to enjoy 8-minute stroll to Punggol MRT, and right above it is Waterway Point, a shopping mall with almost everything you need, cinemas, groceries, food, etc. If you prefer something closer, you also have sheltered access to Waterway Terrace 1, and you can also enjoy plenty of amenities like coffee shop, grocery store, clinic, and bakery without the hassle. You can also head over to Punggol Bay View Estate for prime supermarket and a coffee shop as well. For schools, we are also within 1 kilometer to Vela Primary School and Punggol Cove Primary School. For this unit, it is 99 years lease from 2017, roughly 94 years plus lease left. As you enter the home, you'll notice that this unit is in a very beautiful move-in condition, done up with nice cove lighting in the living and dining hall. And in the living hall itself and the bedrooms, you also see that you have full-length windows which gives you plenty of natural light. In the living hall itself, you'll notice that you can actually fit a 3-to-4 seater and ample space for entertainment consoles. You also have a nice built-in for your storage cum shoe cabinet, which also conceals your bomb shelter. The current owners have also done up a floating display cabinet. The stats of a house at 731 square feet, 68 square meter. You get 2 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms and a living and dining hall, and a fully equipped kitchen. This beautiful home is also northwest facing, so you don't get any direct west sun into any of your bedrooms. Right here, we have the dining hall, which you can see that is really fitted with 3 hanging lights, as well as an 18K BTU Mitsubishi aircon, which can cool the entire living room and dining hall. And in this space itself, you can easily fit a 6-seater. It will be perfect if you need to host gatherings in your home. Over here at the kitchen, you get a dual side countertop with top and bottom cabinets. One side with gas stove from Valentini, and the other side is the wet kitchen with a countertop to prepare your dishes. If you love walk-in wardrobe, you have one ready right here. Full length L-shaped walk-in wardrobe as well as a dressing table. You can also turn on the aircon to enjoy while you choose your outfit for the day. Currently, this size still can fit a single bed if you have any guests staying over. If you wish to connect directly to your master room, you can seal this door right here and open the door through here. Welcome to the master bedroom. As you can see, it's very sizable as it currently fits a king-size bed with a side table as well as an L-shaped cabinet. The master room is also nicely done up with cove lighting as well as a hanging light and a Mitsubishi aircon. One more thing that I like about this unit is that it's a very private corner and you can leave your door open to enjoy the wind and no neighbor will walk past you to their home. If you want to find out more, do give us a call at 833-0360. My name is Lucas Lim. Thank you for staying with us throughout and hope to see you soon.